Kyle, we're approaching the start of the Lowland League season. How much are you looking forward to being part of that league this year?
Really looking forward to it. I think all the boys have prepared well in training, and obviously the friendlies we've played so far have tested us a lot, and that will be preparation to go into this Lowland League, and we're all looking forward to it.
And you touched on pre-season there a little bit. You have been back for a few weeks now. How have you found it so far?
Enjoyed it. It's been tough. It's beneficial though, and it's been good. The FD's focused in and training as well. It's really sharp and ready to go for a big year.
And you have played a few friendlies already, and you touched on it there. They have been a good challenge too. How do you feel preparations are going leading into the season?
Good. I think the first game was kind of just getting back into the flow again, and obviously the second game we done well in, and I think that showed. Like the first game we kind of got the sloppiness away, and the second game showed that we're ready to go in big gear, so we're ready to go.
And for you personally, how are you feeling heading into this season?
Feeling good, feeling sharp, feel fit, feel probably the best I've felt so far, and I had a rest period there as well, so I've came back and I'm ready to go. Mm-hmm.
And you had the experience of playing against men's first teams last season as well. How important is it for development to have that experience?
Massive. I think the younger you are, the better it is. Mm-hmm. Maturing as well, and playing against men's never easy, so I think for a lot of our boys it'll be a good test for every single one of us, and as I said, we look forward to it.
And you spent some time at Falkirk last season as well on loan. How was that for you?
Loved it. Loved every moment of it. My first loan, and didn't expect to play much, but obviously I got a chance and felt that I'd done well, and you learn a lot off like experienced players, so now I felt like I'm bringing this into this group, and hopefully I can help the younger boys as well. It was, so I'm saying, I was only there for 6 months and I learned a lot, so me being one of the experienced players in this team will help, so I'll bring as much as I can.
And there's going to be a variety of competitions this year with the UEFA Youth League, the SPFL Trust Trophy and the Glasgow Cup as well. How exciting is that variety for you as players?
Can't beat it. A lot of trophies to aim for, and being at Rangers, you aim to win all of them, so it'll be a good test, as I said, and now we're all looking forward to it.
And obviously with that amount of competitions, it'll be a busy fixture list as well for you. How do you feel you will adapt to that?
Obviously, you want to get round to the first team, so they do the exact same thing, and we have to adapt to that as soon as possible. So it'll be busy though, but we'll all be looking forward to it, because you can't beat a game day, so we're all looking forward to it.